gonna do it by yourself first, you're gonna practice them. I'm gonna lean this way with my back, and she's gonna do the forward, so going forward, of course. You're gonna walk, there's four. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. That was our basic to start off with. Then we went into our first lean, walking. Seven, eight, one, two, three, and four. Then we did our stomp off, we went. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two. Then we did our tap it out. Three, four, five, and six. Seven, eight, one, two. Then from there, we walked to our five step. Walk, we're gonna drag this out. Three, four, we did a five, a six, a stretch, one, a two. Now together, we did basic shoulder push. Three and four, five and six, one, two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, those are five, six, right? Five, six, seven, eight, a one, two, three, four, five, six, a seven, a eight, a one, a two, three, four, a five, a six, a one, a two. So seven, eight. Say yes?
Yes.
Okay, if you want any information on Susan and I, you can follow us on Facebook, Gary McIntyre, Susan Kirkland. Website is GarySusanDance.com. And more importantly, on your phones, we sell dance videos. We have a free dance app. Yes, the app is called ViewDance, just like YouTube. It's YOUDANCE. All one word. Yes, the app is free to download. You can download any one of our videos. There's a fee for the videos, of course. There is some free content there. You can download the app to your phone, both Android and Apple, and then from there you can download and purchase videos, any of our videos, any of our 16 videos that we have in different dances. This one would be based off of Footwork Academy. Footwork Academy is what we take you through, and we're talking